Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. I'm so happy to see you again, and if you're new, hi, my name is Sandra. And today we're going to do my update for my tiny pan, potted pan. I'm doing in a collab with a bunch of lovely ladies from the Pantastic Ladies Facebook group. I'm going to leave all details down below, because this is a year-long potted pan. This is the Pantastic Ladies version of the panda palette for the year. So I have decided to jump in on this one because this is tiny pan, as I mentioned, so it can be the extra pan or the weight of the pan. So yeah, let us just jump right in and see how I did, because my face expression tells everything, I think. So yeah, let's just see how I did. So first up, we're going to talk about my Smashbox trio, and this is the filter. We got vanilla, sable, and Sumatra in it, and it looks like this. Yeah, I'm going to pop in the pictures from last time and then for this update, so you can see the difference, because it's a little bit hard to see far away. But first up, we can talk about vanilla. I have expanded the pan in vanilla, so I'm really, really happy about it, because I got so many creamy whitish shade in my collection, and I need to work some of them out. So this one has some nice pockets. I don't know if I can use it up for the next update. Maybe I can, because I can see the wear on the side right here is getting lower and lower. So hopefully I can knock this out in the next month. I'm filming this in the mid of April, so yeah, I'm a little bit late. So maybe not for May's update, maybe June or July's update, I'm going to have this done. Next up, we got sable, not so much a sable, and that is this one. I don't know, I got a little dip going on in it, but not too much, so I think this is going to take a while to hit pan on. My goal for this one in the first place was to hit pan on them, and if I did, I could roll something else in, but I really want to try to work this palette out, or this little tree out this year, because it's older. So if I can hit pan in sable and Sumatra in maybe 2 months, I'm going to focus on working this out of my collection. But for now, I'm going to hit pan. But this one, not too much progress. I do have some, but it's nothing great or anything. And then we got Sumatra. Sumatra do actually have some pretty nice dip going on right here in this corner. I'm using this in my brows mainly, so sometimes I do use it on my actual eyes, but I do like it in my brows. I have it in today. I really like the color. I think it matches perfectly with my natural hair color. This is my natural hair color, because I was pregnant and then everything got locked down here in Denmark, so I decided not to go to hairdresser, and then it was open for around 3 weeks or something, and then I decided to go to the hairdresser just to get a cut, because I'm still breastfeeding, so I don't want to put any color in my hair. So this is my actual hair color. So I do have a pretty good dip in this one. Hopefully I can hit pan for the next update. I only have 2 weeks or something, but I think I can. Finger crossed. But that was my trio. Nothing big to talk about, but it's something. Then we got my little Colourpop C palette, and in this one I got 3 shades. I got Cashmere, I got Sepia, and Dusty Plum. First up, we can talk about Cashmere. Cashmere is this beautiful champagne-y white shimmery shade. I used this in my inner corner, and I actually forgot to put it on today, but yeah. I use this mainly in my inner corners and sometimes on my actual lid, and then as a highlighter on my cheekbones. Really, really like the shade. I don't know if you can tell, but I do have a little dip right here. I'm going to pop in a close-up picture of it so you can see it. I don't have any picture from my last update, and I don't know why, because I do take pictures of everything after each update. But I don't know, maybe I lost it or something. But this one is, it's moving. Really, really slow, but it's moving. Then we got Sophia. Sophia is right here, and I don't have anything crazy to talk about on that one, because I don't reach for this shade right now. I'm using another eyeshadow right now. I really want to try to work out of my collection, so that's why this is going to be a backseater for maybe the next month or something. But that one, yeah, I've used this maybe 3 times or something, so it's better than nothing. And then we got Dusty Plump, and that is the final shade down here. I'm going to pop in my comparison picture from last update and to now. So as you can see, I do have expanded the dip a little bit. It's not too much, but it's something. So hopefully I can maybe hit pan in cashmere if I try to focus on it. I do sometimes forget it because it is in the C palette, and the C palette is in my little drawer on the side, so sometimes I forget it, but yeah, that's how it is. But that was these colors, that was my update. So my only gold I've hit is vanilla and in khaki from update number 2, I think it was. So yeah, we got a long way to go on this one, but that was it for this video, and I'm so sorry I'm a little bit late with my update, but life is crazy right now with a little newborn, and she's all over the place, all over the place, and we think she's teething right now, so yeah. Sleep is this much in the night and during the day sometimes, but we can do it, we can all do it. So that was it for this video, and I really, really hope you enjoyed it. If it's my sister, give a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe down there. I would love to have you around, and then I'm going to see you in my next video. Bye.